Good morning students. Today we are going to see days between dates. So in the last class and we have seen about time. In the time where to write am and where to write pm like that we have seen. And then we have seen about how to write the dates in the format. Okay. Now we are going to see days between dates, which is in page number 118. It is given there. See to there. Tarunjit's mother has marked the dates of his appointments with the dentist on the calendar. On a calendar, she is marking the appointments which was given by the dentist. She has marked with a red color mark as round. It is given there. See to the calendar given here, 2019 calendar. She has marked the appointments on the calendar with the red color. She has rounded. So see to that. Okay. Then see. Tarunjit's second appointment is on 21 January. Second appointment on 21 January, and the third appointment is on 15 February. Third appointment on 15 February. How many days are there between the two appointments? So we are going to find the in between dates. It is given there. So second appointment and third appointment. So second appointment is on 21 January and third appointment is on 15 January. So which is, what is the difference between that? In between numbers, how many days are there? We are going to find. So while we are counting the numbers, we have to leave the first day and the last day. Okay. While counting the number of days between two dates, we leave the first and the last days. Okay, that is the main thing while you are finding the between days. Okay, from the calendar we can see that there are 24 days between the two dates. While we are seeing to the calendar, we have found that there are 24 days in between that two days, like that we have found. And then see, hence his third appointment is on the 25th day from the day of the second appointment. So hence his third appointment, when it is on the 25th day, the third appointment is on 25th day from the day of the second appointment. From the second day of the appointment, if you have seen, means that is 25th day only the third appointment is there. So already we know the dates, when the date and the month we know. First, second appointment is on 21 January, third appointment on 15th February. See here, 21 January and 15th February. Okay, this is second appointment and this is third appointment. If we see to this difference, that is in between days are 24 days we have found. 24 days we have found. So while we are seeing to this, after the second appointment, the third appointment, no, the third appointment is on 25th day. In between the different, how much days are there? 24 days in between these two dates. And the third appointment from the second appointment we have seen means 25th day only the third appointment was given by the dentist. Okay. And see to the next one. Tarunjit's fourth appointment is on 20 March. So fourth appointment when? On 20 March. See to the calendar, it is given there. Okay. How many days are there between his third and the fourth appointment? So you are going to do this as your homework. Note down that in page number 118, in blue color it is given there. See how many days are there between his third and the fourth appointment. As I have said, for second and third you are going to find, for third and fourth in between days you are going to find how many days are there between third and the fourth appointment. Here fourth appointment, when it is given there, when the fourth appointment is on 20 March. So you are going to do this as your homework. Okay. And now we are going to try to the exercise problem 6.3. Here see to the first question, it is given. The international trade fair will be organized for 13 days. What is given? The international trade fair, when will be held? Fair will be organized for 13 days. For 13 days it will be held. Okay. From 14 November, on which date will the trade fair end? It starts, when it starts on 14 November it starts, and when it ends, like that we are going to find. So how much days the fair will be held? 13 days will be. Okay. And here the starting date is given when? on 14 November. So we are going to find the end date. We have to calculate from this, from 14 we have to calculate. So 14 plus 13, then you will get the answer here. So see to the calendar, it is given here, no, 2019 calendar, it is given here. Which month you will see? You will see to the November month. Here the November month is given 14. So you have to calculate 13 plus 13. So you will get us 26. You have to count the dates. So then you will get us 26 November, on the November date only. While you are adding, counting the numbers, 13 days you have to count. So you will get us 26 November. And next question, see here. Look at the calendar and answer the question. So you are going to look to the calendar given here, 2019 calendar. The three months are given, October, November and December. 3 months are given, October, November, December it is given here. So 2019 calendar is there. On seeing to this calendar only, you are going to find the answer for the given questions given. The below it, the questions are given, you are going to find that answer there. So first one, see. On 16 October, Tarunjit's class teacher declares that a dance competition will be held after 17 days. Find the date, okay, date of the competition. Okay, we are going to find the date of the competition. On October 16, the Tarunjit's class teacher declares that there is a competition will be held after 17 days. On 16th October, she is saying this. After 17 days, there will be a competition like that, she is saying. Tarunjit's class teacher is saying on when? On 16 October. See to the calendar there. 16 October, see to there. After 17 days only, the competition will be held. See to the calendar, count the days from 16. From 16, you have to calculate. While you are calculating, count the numbers, okay? Count the numbers up to 17. So count after, see that you have to calculate from 16, then 17, 18, 19, 20, like this. Likewise, you have to calculate up to 13, 17 you have to calculate, 17 days, no. So 17 numbers calculate, the count that number 17 in the calendar itself, then you will get the answer as 3rd November. See to the calendar, then you will get the answer as 3rd November, 3 November. From October 16 you have to start, and then while you are adding the number, counting the numbers up to 17, you will get as 3rd November, okay? 3rd November is the answer. And the next one, see, calculate the number of days between the last Friday of October and the last Friday of November. What is given there? Last Friday of October. First one is last Friday. See to the October month 2019. And there, which one is the last Friday of October? Last Friday of October is 25. That is 25 October is the last Friday. And then last Friday of November. See to the November date. The last Friday is 29 November. So 29, between that only you are going to find how many days are there. And here see to the November, there are 30 months, and in the October 30 days are there in November, and in October 31 days are there. So from 25 to up to 29 you are going to calculate. So between days we have to find, means we have to neglect the two numbers. What are the dates you have to neglect? The first date and the last date you have to neglect, and after 25 only you have to start to count. After 25 is 26, from 26 you have to count, okay? From 26, 27, 28, 29, 30 and 31. This is for October you have counted as 6, and then you have to start from November. Then 6, the 6 after 7, right? Then 1, November starts from 1. So again 1, then 2, 3, up to 28 you have to calculate. Up to 28 you have to calculate. So totally you will have 34 days in between October 25 to November 29. So how much days? 34 days will be there. So you are going to count that numbers, each numbers you are going to count. What is given in the question? Last Friday of October. So see to the calendar of 2019, it is given in your book October month. So see to the October month, which one is the last Friday. Here it is given as 25 as the last Friday in the month of October, 25 October. And the last Friday of November is given here as 29 November. So in between means we have to neglect the first number and the last number, which is the dates. The date of 25 October and 29 November you should not take. In between numbers only you have to calculate. In between dates only you have to calculate. From 26 October you have to calculate. 26 October, 27 October, 28 October, like that you have to calculate. Then you can find the numbers in between the dates. Okay. And see to the next one. See, the flag day is celebrated 60 days after the Indian Air Force Day. What is given here? The flag day is celebrated 60 days after. 60 days after the Indian Air Force Day. Indian Air Force Day, which is on 8 October. Indian Air Force Day, the date is given the 8 October, like that. See to the calendar given there. Then on which day is the flag day celebrated? So what is given here? After Indian Air Force Day only the flag day is celebrated. Okay, first one is after the Indian Air Force Day, IAF, after IAF only the flag day is celebrated. Indian Air Force Day, after this the flag day is celebrated. How much days after? It is given as 60 days after. Here the Indian Air Force Day is given when is celebrated as 8 October. 8 October. From this we have to add the numbers. 60 days after only it will held. So 60 days after means see to the calendar of which month? October month. You have to see to October month of 2019. From October month you have to calculate. From which date? From 8 you have to calculate. Start from 8. 8 October, 9 October, 10 October, 11 October, like that you have to calculate each of the dates. You have to count each of the dates. So up to 60 days you have to calculate 60, like that number. Okay, you have to count the each of the dates given in the calendar. From where? From 8 October, from 8 October you have calculated, means you will get, see that you will get, there are the dates are given that from October 8 you will calculate, then 23 dates will be there, and then the November while you are, there are 30 days are there. So 23 plus 30 you will get a 53 number. Then again up to where 53 you have to calculate up to 60. So you will get a 7 December. Up to 60 have calculated means you will get the answer as 7 December. And the next question, see that Raj finished reading a book in 8 days. In 8 days he finished the reading of the book. And here read the book from. So here he is reading the book from. When he will read, like that it is given. Okay, he read the book from. When he is reading, Raj finished reading a book in 8 days. 8 days he has finished means which date will be? Here the clues are given. Here see, the clues are given from which date to which date. 8 days means from which date to which date you have to calculate. He took 8 days to read. Raj finished reading a book in 8 days. 8 days he finished. Within 8 days he finished reading the book. So we have to find from when to when, which date to which date he have read the book, like that we have to check from the clues. Okay, hint is given, include the day, include the days he started and finished reading. So we have to, what is the clue given here? We have to take the starting date and the ending date also. When he started to read the book and when he ended the reading the book. Okay, when he finished the book, the date, what is the date, like that, that two dates also we have to include. That is the hint is given here. So see to here, how much days in between here? If we calculate it from 10 means the date will be from 10 then up to 17, 2. See here, 1 month difference is given there. It is January month and this is February month. There is a difference of 1 month. Here only it is given as 8 days. So this is not the answer. See to this one, 18, 8, 19 to 25, 8, 19. So here the difference, see, from 18, 18, you have to start from here, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Here there are 8 days is difference, 18, 8 to 19 to 25, 8, 19. So here the difference is 8. From 18 you have to calculate. And here see, this is from the month of 20, that month of 8 and month of 9. So this is the difference of 1 month difference. So you can't take this one. And see to the next one, 10, 3, 19 to 18, 3, 19. And here you have to take from the starting to the ending. starting date and the ending date. So starting date is 10 means 10 after this is the same month. So you can calculate and see. So 10 after 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So totally 9 days are there. So while you are here 8 days are there, here 9 days. So this is these two are so 1 month difference. So we can't take that as the answer. So what is given here? Raj finished reading a book in 8 days. He finished in 8 days. He read the book from when to when he will read. The hint is given. What is given? Include the dates he started and finished reading. Include the dates from the starting and the ending also. Likewise, we have done for everything. These are too much difference of dates. So, days here the days difference is 8 and 9. The answer we have to find for the 8 days, right? So, this is the answer. B1 is the answer. So, 18, 8, 19 to 25, 8, 19. So, this is the answer. The difference of 8 days is this one only. So, students, do the homeworks I have given for you. We have seen today, that is days between dates. How many dates are there between, how many days are there between the dates like that we have seen here. So, you are going to do the homeworks what I have given for you. At first I have given you, that one you are going to find as a homework. So, thank you students.